Hi everyone.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Yes, my name is officially Nina Kenzo. I go by Ike for those who know me. I'm very glad to be here. A lot of people thought that I was Japanese actually because my last name is Kenzo. But I'm here fully representing the African community. I'm from Congo. Congo is from the heart of Africa, the very heart of Africa. And from the heart of Africa, I can stand up proud here and say, stop Asian hate. I've been living in this city for a long time. And last year when we had the marches against anti-black racism, it did something for me. Because in this city, there's a lot of pushback. Whenever you said Black Lives Matter, everyone would say, oh, all lives matter, or come back with some kind of annoying pushback to try to avoid the moment we were in. There was a moment we had to respond to, and responding to that moment straight on with no compromise led to us being able to identify anti-black racism here in Canada, and especially here in Calgary. And as we stand up against racism, black people want to be seen as noble people, as people who are sophisticated, as people who can contribute. And though we experience racism, though we have our own issues, when there's a moment that another community is experiencing, look towards us in that same way. We're your allies. We can see your pain, your situation. We can stand up and say, stop Asian hate. Or we can say, stand up for missing and murdered indigenous women. Stand up against Islamophobia. We're here together. I'm so glad we're by that peace bridge right there. That bridge is so representative of everything we're trying to do right here. It's up to us to build these relationships amongst ourselves. Maybe us as immigrants, the last time we get to know each other is in ESL class. Then we leave and go wherever we know, wherever. And some people got that if you're in ESL class. You got that. How is this? You know, we gotta continue building on those relationships. I thank the indigenous community for everything they're able to do. We stand on their land. This is, it's the most baffling thing to think about. One of the most iconic skylines in all of Canada right there, downtown Calgary. But then the people who live on here are completely left out of it. These are the kind of things that for us we see as important. So for the African community, the Congolese community, the black community, we stand with you and we do not shy away from this moment. Thank you.